Hello guys, welcome to my channel. Today I'm going to make a vegetarian chhoila. This is for vegetarian. So what is chhoila?
Chhoila is a traditional Newari food from Nepal. Chhoila originally made with grilled buffalo meat and served with rice flakes. Today I am going to use soya nutrela to make chhoila. First boil the soya nutrela and drain the water. Make sure squeezed properly.
Okay, first, let's prepare for the masalas. Masalas means this is a sauce. We're gonna mix with the soya nutrela, sliced ginger, garlic, onion, and green chili will give a very nice authentic taste. Here we are gonna chop freshly grilled tomato. This will be very tasteful. Let's try the soya nutrela until it gets a golden brown color. It should be crispy, so we will get a nice taste. Once done with the golden brown color and looks crispy, you can transfer into the bowl. Then after the twist, you can start to add a fresh chopped tomato which was grilled. Then after that, you can add sliced onion, sliced chili green, sliced ginger, and sliced garlic. After this, add roasted sesame powder. Salt, chili powder. Now let's crack the fenugreek. Once you see the golden brown, you can add the tamarind. Turmeric should not be burned. Then add it on the our chhoila. And squeeze the lemon. You can use fresh lemon juice. Mix all together, all the ingredients nicely. Should go inside properly. Then add the coriander leaf, freshly chopped coriander, and mix it again. Then this is ready for serve.